Moving up for the first trial of the day, a total of 10 trials. A very good afternoon to you all. And the first trial about to get underway. Barbecue happening downstairs. This is over the 1720 metres for the 2-year-olds. We've got Maxine's Delight drawn the inside. Alpha Charlie 2. Love You Babe 3. Doesn't look like it's out there. 4 is Gwenda Lion. They're set and away. And beginning fast was Alpha Charlie, who's been able to go straight to the lead. Trouble, galloping there, Rock and Roll Pearl, who's come out galloping, nearly bowled over, or did shortly after it, Lincolnshire Red. So they're both pretty much out of business after the first part of the trial. And going to the lead was Alpha Charlie, a lovely looking type, was able to work to the front. From in second spot, Maxine's Delight, and third was Gwenda Lion. In fourth placing came Soho Moody Blue. A big gap then to Rock and Roll Pearl, who buckled at the start. And Inconvenience, the one drawn outside at Lincolnshire Red, and it's out the back. 7.9 was the lead time, and the first quarter in 33. In what is pretty windy conditions here today, and the leader is Alpha Charlie. Having a good look around from Maxine's Delight. In third spot, Gwenda Lion from Soho Moody Blue. About 15 to 20 metres away to Rock and Roll Pearl. And distant last was Lincolnshire Red. And can forget about that horse going around this afternoon. And really got interfered with at the start. Second quarter was 33, so 66 a half. And the pilot is Alpha Charlie, leading the way from Maxine's Delight second. In third spot came Gwenda Lion, and fourth was Soho Moody Blue. A big gap then to Rock and Roll Pearl, and a further distance it was Lincolnshire Red. Alpha Charlie allowed to run along, heading up past the 400 metre mark. Third quarter in 29.3, and Alpha Charlie leading the way, quickly moving up on its outside, was Maxine's Delight. They're out by 8 or 10 metres to Gwenda Lion, and in came Soho Moody Blue. But in the straight, it's still Alpha Charlie. On the outside, Maxine's Delight's coming out after it. It's Alpha Charlie just in front, trying hard Maxine's Delight, but Alpha Charlie will score. From second, Maxine's Delight, about 20 metres away, third was Gwenda Lion, then followed by Soho Moody Blue. Getting going late was Rock and Roll Pearl, made up some pretty good ground late. And tailed off there was Lincolnshire Red, who was poleaxe at the start. And the last quarter was 29.4 on the first trial of the day. A mile rate of 24.3. 24.3 was the mile rate. The gross was 212.9. 212.9 the gross. Mile rate 24.3. Last mile in 24.9. 24.9 the last mile. Last half in 58.8, 58.8, 2, 1, and 4, 7, 5, and 6. 2, 1, 4, 7, 5, and 6. We'll stand by for the margins. The winner, number 2, Alpha Charlie. Second, number 1, Maxine's Delight. Third was number 4, Gwenda Lion. Fourth was number 7, Soho Moody Blue. And fifth was number 5, Rock and Roll Pearl. It was 3.5 metres by 23. 3.5 by 23. On the first trial of the day, 3.5 by 23 on trial number 1.